the high gain compressed version, change the EQ just one little thing here, and get it.
What do y'all think?